evening and good evening. I am Sanchi Kick, and welcome back to Let's Play Mighty Number 9. One guy left. Let's see the advice for this. One slippery situation, ha ha. Alright. Let's see what Iceman has for us.
System ready? Go!
Nanda koryaa? Tobira ga kochimatteru!
Beck, migite ni sussunde kudasai. Sono saki no jousui shisetsu ga suidou kyoku no naibu ni tsunagatte imasu.
Well, I got fire. Can I just burn it? Melt it? Unless I need C4 like a Metal Gear Solid. Colonel! The way it's frozen shut. Whoa, what? 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 I'm so confused. I guess I'm waterproof? No kidding. I don't need to get it. Yay! Oh no. Oh, that's not cool. Can I use the airplane mode to help get through that part? Should be you. Wait, not yet. Oh, sweet. Yes, I can. Hi. How you doing? I missed it. Oh, well. Oh, I really missed it. I hate the spike trap. Oh, I'm sorry, the malfunctioning equipment. I guess I skipped the rest of that. That's awesome. Do I go up? I have no clue. What? Don't trust poisonous smog thing. Did the frame rate go down? Possibly. Get back here, little urchin. And I feel like the frame rate just went down for some reason. Okay. Ice to see you. Really? Wait, so we're playing Pong? Yeah, dodge against that. Oh, you jerk, you hit me! There we go. Pyro?
Kurayume, kono teido no reiki de ore no hono ga keseru no ga! Beku, ore wa suidou kyoku no ki no fukkyu wo yusen suru. Omae wa Kurayo no koto wo tarumu.
Wait, touching that block freezes me? Wait. Sorry. There we go, okay. Whoa! Okay, so I'm assuming I go back up here. Right? Oh, douchebags. Well, let's try the fire. Let's see if fire works here. Almost. Did a lot of damage, but leave me wide open for attack. Wait. Yeah, I hurt myself a lot doing that, but oh well. Ooh, ice cream truck! Ah! Curses. Oh well. I like how sometimes it gives you just a new life. Oh! Stupid ice blocks. I should have been smarter.
Hakare koi!
I didn't mean to zoom. One more time. He better be super weak against flame. Whew. I don't care, don't care, don't care. So I can't grab the ledge at all? Oh, yeah. Yeah, this one's harder. Okay. Oh my goodness.
Game over.
Yeah, no kidding, game over. Let's restart. Let's try that again. Thank you. Now comes the fun part. Okay. Don't care, don't care. Ah! I'm not trying to fall into the pit of doom here. Headphones, no. Right, helicopter. Pushed the wrong button. That's on me. I pushed the wrong button. I meant to hover and I accelerated by mistake. Okay, good. I can do that in mid jump. I didn't know that before. No! No! I slid off. That is stupid! Hey, Beck, I know you're going into an ice stage. So let me give you these snowshoes. Oh, snowshoes or spikes or something. Oh, wait, nah. You can handle it, because you're a robot. Really? Oh, this is so stupid! This is probably the most infuriating level for me. Ugh. Okay. Go ahead. Drop down. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. I'm through. Ah!
Yosh! Kino no fukyu o kanryo! Ato wa cryo dake da! Beku!
I'm here. We'll find some way to make this work. Oh, that's cool. Cameras. So how do you fight? Yes, I refuse to chill out. Are you a baby? It looks like a pacifier in your mouth. What? Come on. I can't reach you. Wow. Thank you. Oh, so I can just run past it. Woo. Ah, crud, crud, crud. I screwed myself over. Woo. No. So I gotta wait till he does his... Ah! Almost have him! Well, no. So stupid. Come on, do your big one, do your big one. Oh my goodness, it bounced. It This is stupid. All right, let's do this. Thank you. Skip. So avoid him when he does this, and then charge it up. At least that's what I think. Like that. That's how you do it. Soul Fist this. Yeah, baby. Your puns are terrible and you should feel bad. Ooh. At least I got past the little munchkin. Yay! Got a D! And now I have ice powers, I'm assuming. At least I don't have a pacifier.
よくやったぞ、ベック。それじゃあ、一旦家に戻って。博士、チェリーダイナミクスより緊急通信。回線をつなぎます。Calls
the enemy the whole time. You look stern, dude.
こちらチェリーダイナミクスのグラハムだ。ドクターサンダーいるか? Mr. Graham!
ただ、ミスター・グラハム、一つお聞きしたい。
I love his walk.
なぜドクター
like he's trying his stuff.
貴様。まあいい。そんなの分かりきったことだろう。
Wait, I know that voice, you Dio!
ジジイだけど、無駄口はいいから、早く応援をよこしたまえ!
Dio!
ミスター・グラハムは ドクター・ブラックウェルのことを随分嫌っているようだね。
サンダ、頼みがある。工場の方は私とマイティナンバーズで対処する。君は捕まっているドクター・ブラックウェルのところへ向かってくれないか？
What?
僕に刑務所に潜入しろってのか?
So what's Beck going to do?
そいつはワクワクするね。確かに彼に話を聞くのが一番手っ取り早そうだ。 Okay.
Sure, take a robot to the guy who supposedly might be involved. Or is at least accused of being involved. So what's Beck going to do? Oh no, you're taking the mighty numbers to handle the... Wait, online race battle. Oh, I guess I'm heading for the factory with... Call and with the other mighty numbers, which would be cool. Let's see. Shoot liquid that can freeze the enemy. Enemies hit by this attack move slower and take damage over time. Some enemies do not take damage over time, of course. Enemies destabilized in this state are encased in ice and stop moving. Frozen enemies have a longer window for getting 100% absorption rate. There are some enemies that cannot be frozen, including bosses. No kidding. All right. I think we will end things here. You thought Blackwell was the enemy? But it was actually me, Dio! I just had to. But either way, everyone, thank you so much for watching. And we will check out, let's see, the prison next time. Robot Factory? No, that just looks mean. But we'll check out the prison factory or whatnot next time. Either way, everyone, thank you so much for watching. Have a wonderful evening, and until next time, farewell.